Alright. I got this one. Mode. Now I have to wait it. I'm gonna try and be out of here by 12:30. It's tempting. It's 11 o'clock right now. So an hour and a half. I gotta weed eat it and blow it. That's pretty realistic. It took me exactly an hour. So I think that's a pretty good goal. It's gonna suck. We're gonna try and get it. I got it done. Blowed off and everything. It's 11:52, so I actually beat our time again. So me and another guy in this yard, we done it in 2 hours and 27 minutes. We done it in 2 hours and 27 minutes. And I just done it in, unless it was 1 hour, right at 2 hours, an hour and 52 minutes. So that's pretty good. So we're gonna go get something to eat. And then, I'm getting on Interstate 23. And just gonna show you guys why you don't need to pull this big of a trailer with a Ford Ranger. This hill's always a giant struggle for me. Especially, I think they still, have the truck lane closed off. Pull my window up. That big old hill right there. It's absolutely terrible. This truck.
months old, probably. There's three houses up here, and I moved two of them. So, one of them's my biggest client, my biggest house, property, whatever you want to call it. Weekly yards, but this one you only have to weed eat every other week. So, but of course today's the day I'm supposed to weed eat.
Section down there, and I'm not halfway done with this. I'm just got a little bit there, and there's all of this. I'm gonna show y'all the view real quick. Let me know down below what you would charge for this yard, because I'd like to know how off I was when I priced this. All the way is the garden that's grew up. So ignore that, but all the way back up in there. All the way down behind that barn. All the way down to those trees. It's a big yard. Probably about, I don't know, three and a half acres, something like that. This view, if I can find the spot, what a magical spot you get whenever you're mowing. That was just an amazing view. I don't see it. I don't know. Well, there's a bunch of, there's a subdivision down there. Goes all the way back in here. Spot back in here, I just mow it every week. And well, my weeded it, guys. Obviously, I've been slacking on me back here. Nothing unusual. Well, I think Alex got it, but Jordan, he did the slacking. Back in here, it's just a bunch of old squirrel. It's a bunch of old junk. And it grows up. Thin wispy grass, and it's just full of sticks and stuff that go in your blades every time you mow it. Yeah, that mountain right down there, that's where I live, way out in there. See this big garage, all this, it's a nice place up here. All right. Sadly, to mow. I think I said wrong. I think last week was the weed-eating week. I'm still gonna get it. Most of there are spots here that grow. But well, they obviously skipped that in there. There's stuff this one. Got it all done. I'm gonna head right down the hill. 500 feet to the next. I got it done. We get it up through here. This is one of them ones, like PNX one, as I said. I can't remember the exact words, but you really feel like you're doing squats after you walk up this whole thing. It goes all the way back around the back. Oh, it's great carrying that thing. So I'm gonna get this blue off and head to the next one.